similar to this happen all across this country almost every day. Should a corporation be allowed to open here? We live in a capitalistic society. What do you think pays the bills? Mother Nature is great. I've lived in them a lot in my life. I've worked in them. In some places most of you fear to tread. You've stopped California valleys from growing food for human beings because of a minnow. You stopped oil refineries for a lizard. You stopped major construction projects all over the Northeast for rats. Now all I have to do is find a mosquito somewhere in Washington, D.C. and then we can clear that place out. It comes down to this. Do you care about humanity? Do you care about civilization? The question I have to ask in all seriousness, how can you call yourself a compassionate human being in a country that allows 1,000 or 1,000,000 abortions a year and say, I care? That's all I've got to say. There's pro-life and there's pro-death. And that's what we're talking about with our society. Do you want it to live? Or do you want it to die? You might want to sit there and giggle like one with your food because your children won't appreciate what you've done to them. When, once again, someone has to ask the question, is this freedom or is it slavery? Take your pick. You know where you're headed.